jumping jack. If Eric is 45, turn tail. Just back a little bit. Perfect. Alright, this is 1 minute. So now we're going to stretch. Open your legs wide. Side to side. Side to side. Side to side. Stretch it out. To the right. To the left. To the right. To the left. You're going to sit back. Very good. And we do squat. Squat. Open your legs wide. You go. Sit and stand. Sit and stand. Put your back up a little bit. So you see me? Sit and stand. Sit and stand. Very good. Two more. One more. And then we're going to go lunges back. Right leg back. Hold. You go down, up. Ten times. Two. Three. Four, five, six, tighten up your abs, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Switch leg. Try to keep the shoulders above the hips. Down, up, together. Two, three. You can keep your arms here too. Four or on your hips. Five, six, seven. You're doing awesome. Keep it up. Two more. It's just a warm up. That's it. Little back shoulder rolls. Quick ones. Very good. Other direction. Nice. Open, close arms. Really warm up the arms for the push ups and plank. Very good. All right. You guys ready? Let's get started. All right. First exercise. You're going to be doing 1 minute. Not yet. Feet together, I'm doing the high impact one. Take it down, hop. Take it down, hop. It's a squat. And then Eric is modifying side to side squat. You're doing 1 minute. Ready? Alright. 1 minute and start. Open, hop. Open, hop. Really breathe through. I'm going to show you the side. Sit back. Bend on your heels. Keep coming. Looking awesome. Is it halfway? Keep coming online. It's getting hard. Whew. Are you doing okay, Eric? Can you tell me how long left?
15 seconds.
Up,
and done.
Done. It's try the top eight, find a slow, let us know. You're gonna go other leg breathing. And eight is gonna go out, in, in. Out, in. Slow version. Alright, ready? 1 minute. And start. Pilot. Pilot. Half in the sweet foot. Looking good. Breath hard. No smile.
Three, two, one,
and get out. sure you're not using your back. Pulling your abdominal muscles tight in. Squeeze the belly. You're doing great, Eric. Keep it up. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. If you like, head down. Are you using your abdominal muscles? Breathing strong, slow. Almost done. Let's count down. How many more? Keep it up, keep it up. Breathe in, breathe out. Last four, three, two, and that's it. Hug your knees, rest. All right, I am getting tired. How about you? Push ups. All right, Eric is gonna count the knees. I'm gonna be on my toes. We all 3:45, all right? Arms out. We're starting 1 minute push-ups. Ready? And go. Exhale as you push. Make sure your wrist right above your elbow. Inhale. Exhale. Try not to shrug your shoulders. I'm gonna open my arms a little bit wider. Make sure your upper arms diagonal to the side. Inhale. Exhale. Press with the whole palm. Tighten up your abs. Feeling your big thumb and index finger. Doing great. Halfway already. Inhale. Exhale. If you're getting tired, join Eric with your knees down. But make sure you're using your abs. Almost done. Last seven. Keep breathing. Stomach tight. And that's it. Drop the knees, child's pose. All right, we have the last exercise on the floor. We finish the class standing. All right, this one everybody can do. You lift your legs straight up. And by your side, crisscross legs. Too much, bend your knees, but move from your hip. Ready, Eric? We go crisscross as fast as we can. 1 minute and start. Abdominals tight in. You're moving as quick as you can from the legs, engaging your inner core. If you like to make it harder, you can lift your neck up and shoulders. Tighten up the abs. Getting too much, you can support your neck and keep coming. I'm feeling this in my inner thighs and in my abdominals. How long more? I'm feeling my legs. Halfway through. Looking awesome. Keep coming. Almost done. Little smile. How is it going, Eric? Feeling the abs? Yep. I know. Almost done. 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Hug your knees. Good job, everybody. Slowly stand up. Don't get dizzy. We're going to finish the class with the last exercise standing. All right? We're going to start off in this edge. You're using the mat. Show it first. You go shuffle, shuffle, touch. Shuffle, shuffle, touch. Make sure you're bending the hip. All right? Eric is modifying. Walking and reaching. All right, let's start together here. Ready? 1 minute. Let's get this breath hard. Go. As quick as you can. Footwork. Sit back. Looking awesome, guys. Remember, this is the last exercise to get your heart up. Quick fit, switching directions. Make sure back at the hip, not at the back. Good. Like a little squat. Nice job, Eric. How many more? Halfway through. Looking awesome, everybody. Keep it up. A little smile toward the end. Oh my legs side. Open big hands. Just like from the beginning, start to side, stretch it out. To the right, to the left. To the right, to the left. All right, you feel your heart rate slows down. Head back to the beginning. Take your right leg, right foot up, quad stretch, arm up, hold. Other side. We're not timing for this one. We're just holding it with the breath. Inhale, exhale. All right, watch for this one. This is a hard one. Cross your right leg over. You're finishing up with the balance. Take your arms in your heart. Sit back in a nice slow squat. Take a nice deep breath and exhale. One more time. Inhale and exhale. Other side. Crossing the leg over, sitting back in a nice chair. Arms in front of your heart. Inhale. Exhale. One more breath. Inhale. Exhale. And stand up. Slowly cross your right arm over. Look to your left shoulder. Other arm. Look to your left shoulder. Right elbow back.